10. Post elbow flexion range 16. Pre elbow extension range lag. It is elbow extension lag. So you put here lag.
Lag.
Yeah, lag means how much is remaining. See, elbow extension is zero actually. So when you measure, you measure how much is remaining elbow extension. Okay. So that is what is called lag. L. Lag. So in sheet 1 also you change it to elbow extension lag. Lag. Okay. So how much is elbow extension lag previously? 30. Post 10. Okay. So that is finished for Muhammad. Next Ahmad. Age. Gender, age,
name.
Code.
Code
112.
Age 40.
Male.
One.
Height. 1.6. 1.6. 1.6. Next, weight 70. BMI will calculate. I said occupation
1.
Address
2.
Side
1.
Group
2.
History of surgery
1.
Yes. Free range of motion elbow flexion
20. No, nothing.
20. Post range of motion elbow flexion
70.
Elbow extension lag 40. After the treatment
0.
No lag. So that is 112. Then Sara is
113.
Okay, age 40. Gender, height 1.8. Okay. Weight 65. BMI, asset, will calculate.
Occupation. Occupation teacher.
Teacher
1.
Side
2.
Left. Group
1.
History of surgery
1.
Three elbow extension, elbow flexion
10.
Post elbow flexion 90. Pre elbow extension lag 50. Post elbow extension lag 0. Okay, like that. Next 114. Patient age
30.
Gender
2.
Height